How y'all doing?
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is the most consistent hun in the city. Of course. And welcome back to my channel. I'm not gonna go into the whole thing of like explaining why I'm reposting, because I think we've all accepted at this point that I do be ghosting. But I know you guys still love me, period. Please do like, comment, and subscribe if you do like the video. And yeah, let's get into the concept. Okay guys, so the concept of this video is just to be like, sort of like a plug, because I love you guys, I appreciate you guys, and I just want all the girls to be baddies and to look good, to smell good, and to move on to what's popping at the moment. A bunch of these items are stuff that my friends have also plugged me with, so I'm just like extending the hand, if you will. So yeah, without rambling on too long, let's get into the video. So the first thing I think I'm gonna start with is skincare. So guys, I first started with Pond's, I think in like a previous skincare video of mine. I did mention like I started using Pond's, but then I feel like your skin, like, she wants a little bit of change. So then I changed to the Cetaphil. This is the oil skin cleanser, and like it was cute. It was a cute moment. Like, it makes your skin feel really soft, but it just wasn't doing what I needed it to do, so I definitely changed that out. I just got the Eucerin Dermal Purifier Oil Control Cleansing Gel. Looks like that. Focus. Yes, that's the packaging. It says 98% recycled bottle, which is absolutely amazing because we love sustainability in this house. But yeah, I'm gonna be trying this one out and I'll let you guys know what I think of it. Then we're going to go on to, this is like skin also, it's a body oil by Palmer's. Looks like that. Is the lighting too bright? Let's go down a notch. It's the Palmer's coconut oil body oil. I got this because I was just like, when you see Beyonce and like Rihanna in their pictures and they're like glowing, and I'm just like, I want some of that. And I just got this to like try it out and see like if it's gonna give the girl what the girl needs to be given. But yeah, that's the next thing. The next thing is something that my friend also actually plugged me with. Shout out to Clarissa, love you sweetie, love you so much friend. It's this lip balm, looks like that. Ciao. She's a YouTuber, so let me get serious. It's the Beauty Treats Rosehip Oil Lip Gloss. Guys, she had this and I was like, Chomi, let me get some lip gloss. And then she pulled this out, tried it, and I was like, one thing about me is I'm going to this game tomorrow and I'm going to go buy it. It's a bit on the pricey side, but it smells nice and it like, it gives me like that 2000s aesthetic to where it's like, you know, like the, let me open it, like that type of applicator. It just gives me like 2000s, and it's like rosehip, which is really good, child. It has rosehip oil, vitamin E, and aloe, and all of those things sound like they should be good for you. I love this one already, child. Please go and get it if you will. The next thing is also like beauty related. It is this eye pencil. I don't know if I mentioned this in a prior video of mine, I'm not too sure, but guys, you know that LA Girl discontinued the eye pencil I've been using my entire life. Ever since I started doing my own makeup, I've used that eye pencil and they discontinued it, and I'm just like, ye knew why, for why. So it's like, it looks like this. This is how it like, this is how the tip looks. It also has like the spoolie at the end, but it's just like so sleek, and like I was impressed at the packaging. It's called the Brow Artist Skinny Definer by L'Oreal, and I would really recommend that you guys try it if you're looking for a new brow product. Yeah, cop this one. Then now we're gonna move into some more makeup product. You guys, the excitement when this arrived, like it was also one of those like spur of the moment like buys. Like I've always wanted like a proper set of makeup brushes, and I was so like set on buying like a good quality one that I would know that I would keep like for time and like not have to repurchase and let them break like in 2 or 3 months. So there is this page on Instagram that sells like original makeup products. She like sources it for you. Like she buys from like, I think, the States, or she goes to the States, buys the stuff, and then she brings it back and sells it for us girls from what I'm talking about. It's Morphe certified, Morphe period. And let's take the brushes out so that I can just show you guys what alles dit mee kom. So on the little thingy here, it says that it has like 12 brushes inside. It's eye brushes. I bought like eye brushes, which is a separate one, and then I bought face brushes. So they're 12 brushes, and they have shadow, blender, crease, brow, the whole nine yards. So they come like in this like really cute like packaged vibe to where it's like individually like with the plastic, and I just think that that's really cute and Morphe. And child, they do look like they will like be some really good quality brushes, and that they would last me like a long time. Like, look at this. Oh, child, is the lighting bright again? Guys, I'm so sorry if you can't see. Like, you can always DM me and ask me for pictures if you're really interested in like copying. But yeah, period. What else? Like small ones like this, and then like an angled one key for your brows. And then I feel like this one would be good for like a highlight. Oh, stunning, child, period. So yeah guys, they're like 12 brushes in total, and yeah, I'm still gonna link like everything down below and where you can get it, so that you guys can like check it out if you want. The next set is now the face set. I threw away the packaging when I opened it because I was too excited. This set, I think, yeah, the name is on here. I think it's the Luxie like brush set. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 brushes. They're like cute. Like somehow I always find myself buying pink things. Like it's very non-intentional, but like pink just follows me around. Like the 1111 lamp is like pink. Pink is one of those things. So it has like this one. The names are also on here, so that's like really adorable to me. It's a large powder brush. Then we have a round top blender, a tapered face brush, foundation brush. Then we have this one looks like it's like would be like a good contour brush. Like it has like a flat top like that. Child, let me just show you guys, because you know, one thing about makeup brushes is everything is versatile. You can use it for whatever you want to use it for, and it will bang. So yeah, child, I'm definitely going to be filming a video with these. Ah, I'm so excited. Ooh, I'm an MUA now. I feel like I'm filming Nuxie. I'm an MUA, child, period. So those are the brushes. Let's move on to the next thing. So Owen's Chilakian was like, I'm a chakra hun. Like, I believe in like 1111, like angel numbers, like that whole, like I'm really into it. But not just because I'm into like chakra things. Like, I just really love candles. I don't know why I started with the chakra thing. I just wanted you guys to know that you must 1111, you must manifest. Manifestation. Period. Anyway, child. So the candles that I got are, they look like this. Super, like, let me turn the light down. Guys, I will turn this light up and down, and you guys must just be with me. You guys must just be with me. Like, go easy on me. Shout out to Adele. Please. Okay, this is what the candles look like. It's like that really like aesthetic. Like, I feel like I've seen this like on like Pinterest or like Tumblr. Like they have like kini, look at it, very nice, you tell me. But like they have like the lines through it, so like it would look really cute like as like a display thing. I got two of them. I will do like a haul. You guys know I almost obviously post this on my Instagram, so go and follow me right now, period. So yeah, I got two candles because I believe in setting intentions, like just clearing your energy, clearing your space, because you guys are moving mad in these streets and you need to stay safe out here. Edgar's ruined my budget because it was Black Friday, and I was at the mall, and you know how it happened. It's like my friend called me, she's like, Choms, there's a sale at Edgar's where it's like buy one get one free, and I said all you gotta do is say less. So my impulsive ass must now ran to Edgar's to go see what the tea is, and she was right. But it was like a 3 for 2 special to where like you buy the two most expensive perfumes and you get the cheapest one free. So she called me, and like she's in a totally different town, like, Chomi, please go and go buy me perfumes. And you know what, first of all, shout out to her for trusting me to pick scents that she's never tried. So of course for her, like, I'm not gonna show hers because that's her business and she has to get them and she gets them. But for myself, so it was a buy two get one free sale. I can't show the one that I got for free because I'm going to give that one to the love of my life. And girl, if you see this, I know you're not gonna see this because, like, you're not. So let me put them back and do like a cute like unboxing moment, like, period, because why not? Give me a second. Okay, so the first one that I got is this YSL1. It's the Mont Paris. I wanted to get the Libre one, but I was standing there in that aisle for like 30 or 40 minutes just smelling like a bunch of perfumes, and the Libre just wasn't giving what it was supposed to give. I was just going to buy it because it's like Libre and my sign is Libra. Like, that was like, that's the type of shit that I do. Like, I make things up in my mind to justify bad decisions sometimes, not all the time, child. But anyway, let's not get into my tea. It's like, it's not like this. So then it, like, I feel like the packaging is like so adorable. You open it and then this is how it looks. It's like the YSL chandelier. Like, you flip that open and then you obviously must not open that, and then you have your perfume on the inside. So I did get this one. So this is what it looks like. Such a cute little bottle. And then, child, an honorable mention to my girl that I've been looking for ages. Sweetie, I'm glad you're home and I hope we can just have like a good ass time. The Narcisco for her, the black one though. I don't know what it's called. It's just for her, and I just know that it's the black one that I've been looking for. I smelled it once, it like started flirting. I was just like, yenda. I said, one thing about me is you're gonna be mine. Just manifesting things, you get me? So yeah, I finally have one. And that's just my period. The final item that I wanted to talk about is jewelry. You guys know I'm such a S word. That can mean anything, child, for jewelry. So this is the jewelry, like, shaniki. It comes like this. It's from Foschini, and you know what I love about it is this time they individually made the chains. I was just like, the attention to detail just made me say, like, shout out to Foschini, because I hate it when they make all the chains together. Like, we don't have the same size neck, we don't like to wear them all at the same time, so just make it individually. And you know what, Cotton On does this. But you know that Cotton On most has the other word, prices, child. The prices are Cotton On, but like such cute chains, like very like dainty. Like, look at that, guys. Like, I'm very like into like dainty jewelry like this. So like this chain, I would just like wear like on a normal day. Like, that is so cute. Also, look at my nails. Period. Also, guys, since I am on the topic of plugging you guys, I will definitely leave my hairdresser's number in the description box below, because I was like in town yesterday and I was getting like so many compliments, like just like from random people, like, oh my gosh, I love your hair. And I was just like, thank you so much. I will leave the hairdresser and also my nail techs. Look, I will leave my nail techs information in the bio as well. But yeah, guys, those are the chains. Then Owen's also from Foschini. Look at this. Look at this. Okay, that's the wrong way around. Is that also the wrong way around? Like, do you know what I'm talking about? Like, those diamond chains. Oh, guys, I know that you see the vision. They were 200 for two, so I did get two of them so that I can layer. And yeah. Ooh, let me not break the thing. Hey, the next time I was fired, what is? Look at that. Oh my gosh. I know you see the vision. But yeah, these are from Foschini, child. Go check out Foschini, guys. Don't click on Foschini. Like, the name like sounds like it's for like your mom. It is for your mom too, but like, it's coming through for the kids as late. Enough that, guys. There's one more thing that I got from Foschini, like three anklets. It was like less than $100, I think. And the fact that they even sell anklets now, and it's like those jewelry, those golden ones, it will last you a little bit longer. Like, it's not gonna last you like 1-2 years. It's gonna last you maybe like 4, 5, 6 months. But it's like just like a cute like accessory piece that you can just throw on. I will put pictures of it somewhere here or like a video. But if you follow me on Instagram, you would have seen them already. So don't be fake. Please go follow me on Instagram. I think that concludes it for my whole plug little video. I hope you guys do enjoy. Please don't forget to like, to comment, and to subscribe. And I will see you on my next one. I'm definitely going to try and film like another like makeup tutorial, just like to test out the brushes that I did show you guys in this video. So do stay tuned for that. Please don't forget to subscribe, share my video wherever you can. And yes, thank you for watching. I will see you on the next one.